on how to make an epic intro or three. So first thing you're going to want is Pine Master. If you guys want me to show you how to get it on a tablet, I will. Just say it. I'm enjoying it, but it doesn't feel like giving feedback. So you're going to want to go to Empty Project. Sorry for the annoying stuff in the background. I want to go to Media Browser and choose your background. So I'm going to go to download. Say I want this one. So we'll click OK. Then we'll play it. See, you don't want that. So we're going to go back. Go Empty Project again. Of course, you can have an intro template already made, or you can do this. This is a little sketchy, but annoying. See, we want it to start like that. Then we're gonna go to crop. Oh yeah, you get to this. If you guys don't know, get it. No, first you're gonna click on the text right here. Go back, crop, and position. Okay. And look, now I won't zoom in or out. I'll stay still. But if you want an intro tip point, download one. I ain't gonna download one, kinda like the way I have mine. So I'm gonna go layer, text. So like for me, I'll try to do this just to make it easier. If you guys are wondering why I don't have this, it's because I have a keyboard for my tablet, so. Oops, my bad guys. Put it in, you make it bigger, smaller, you can click on this, so like I want it to fade, or pop. My favorite is a spin, then click OK, and then click on it again, that's the letter, and I'll make it red. Okay. And so also I like this, we could also add a sticker, handwriting. I've never tried handwriting. So let's draw. Yay! So, boom. Yeah, you can do that. Then, to add the audio, you just want to go back and get your music. So, like, this. Some like, where's the one I'm trying to find? Invincible? Use your head. So I'm just gonna add, blank. Because that's one of my favorites. Then, hold on. Oh yeah, you can also do this too. Add images, like I downloaded the ore spawn mod I was gonna add. So like I can go to images and make stuff really cool like this. So grab this, expand it, put it up there. Drop. Then we'll add another one. We'll go down to up there. We'll grab another thunder staff. We'll turn it this way. Try and make it a little bigger. Then we'll make this one where it's blah. slides left, like that, then we'll blow quick work. Definition exporting. So once you got it exported, I don't want to export mine. I've already made mine. It's really simple. I want to go to Video Shell or any video editor. So I'm going to video edit. Then you're going to go to what you made. So in our case, export like my new one. Okay, right here. And you make every video, but I don't have one on yet upload currently. See, like that. I like it. Then you click the button right here if you want that all change. Not at all. Because you need to add stuff. So that's basically it. Then you upload it to YouTube, but I don't have any video on yet upload, so I'm not. But here, I'll just show you. Like with this, 0.7 seconds. Upload button. Then click YouTube or save gallery. Then once it's uploaded, you title it and everything. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video on how to make a custom intro. Very simple. So see you next time, guys.